Number three, write the letter that makes the sound